Okay, here's another piece of LG history. Do you remember this? Boom. Two screens when you want them, and one screen when you don't. I definitely understand why.